Hi, I'm JC Chasez, and you're watching idolater.com. Well, the concept for It's Gonna Be Me, the video, was a fun one. We had already been playing with the ideas of the Marionettes with the No Strings Attached album theme. So essentially, we just wanted to kind of do a riff on consumerism and things like that. So we turned ourselves into the Marionettes as live action. That was the small of it, the initial idea for that. None of it was difficult to wrap your head around as far as like essentially playing a doll or seeing a doll on a shelf. Those are all fun things. For us, it was like, it was a dream come true. You know, we weren't afraid of it at all. We had fun with it. You know, the hardest part was honestly wearing the prosthetics and the makeup. I mean, you would sweat it out and like you would have this black liquid coming out of your face, which was disgusting. And that video shoot ended up being roughly 24 hours. And when we ended up pulling these prosthetics off, I mean, you know, we had sweated up and messed the stuff up so bad, we literally tore off half the skin on our faces. Like, that was the rough part of the video. Making it was the easy part. The video is so ridiculous, you know what I mean? It's like we were all cracking on each other. It's like, it's fun to make fun of your friends, you know? You're like, I mean, I just remember them going, you look like the Slim Jim guy. And I was just like, oh my goodness, I do. Like, it was bizarre. The fun part was just kind of laughing at each other. Look, you can't take yourself serious all the time. You can put your heart into doing something well, and you can be serious about trying hard, but you also have to know when to have a good time. So.